But here is the debut performance of Robe of Righteousness.